I would describe my artwork as surreal digital art. Basically, what I do is I use photography, photomontage, and digital manipulation to create surreal landscapes. The way I perceive things in life is that as we grow up, we lose our imagination, and then we lose our voices and sometimes our identity as individuals. And by making art, you kind of get back those qualities.